frequently used student facility was hit hard by Irma.
One of the bigger things was the light pole out by the baseball and football fields. One of the baseball light poles fell over and smashed into our visitor side stadium for football.